Hello everybody, this is Walmart Killer, and today I'm going to be playing some Dark Souls 3. This time I want to do a brand new game, and I want to show you how to get the most badass weapon in the game indeed. For a strength build, and how to get it built up where you get it at least a plus 3 weapon, hopefully really, really soon. So let's get our name in here. Oop. Don't drop the controller. Walmart Killer 69, because I don't know. Sex is good. Alright. We're going to go with this class right here, because we need high strength. We don't really need much of anything else, just high strength. It has a good amount of vigor too, so why not? Go with the life ring. Doesn't really matter what you select. Now, I'll try to do this as absolutely quick as possible from the very beginning with no edits. So let's see if I can do this. The idea of this run is we're going to be using the Great Axe. Now, you can get it as a drop in the very first area that you go to. But we're not going to rely on drops. We're not going to rely on RNG. We're going to just go get it. And doing it this way will enable us to get it plussed up too. Plus 3 also. Get that Titanite Shard. That's important. We have to get 12 Titanite Shards for this. And let's go in here and face this guy. Piece of cake. We're gonna light this just to light, but then we're moving. If you really want to get through these quicker, you can quit out the game and then come back in. It'll only make it quicker for in-game time, of course, but if you're a speedrunner, I guess that's what you do. I've seen a lot of speedrunners do that at doors. Jumps, but those jumps usually they die from them anyways, but they don't die if they do that. Various things.
Well, I don't very then hey.
We're gonna up our strength immediately. We need to get 23. That's the sweet number. Yeah, this is all the stuff that I normally do during any game. I'm just gonna try to speed through it.
Pretty, be careful.
I know if I talk to him more, I'll get stuff from him. This is important. Buy a dagger.
Ashen one.
And you will see why, of course. And we're off. Now, like I said, this is the area where you can get lucky, and the hollowed soldiers that carry the great axe, you can get the drop from them. But you won't be able to upgrade it if you just get it here. We might be able to upgrade it a little bit, but not a lot. So we're going to come up here. Pick up everything I pick up. We'll be getting some souls. Didn't hit. I need this guy for the battle axe that he has. It's a little bit better than what I have now. Might need it for the boss. What are you doing down here? You should be dead. Okay. Going up. Now we do need to pick up a few other items, and I'm trying to remember where they are. One of them is some bombs. I need a couple of those. I think those might be them out at the plank. I gotta kill this guy now that he came up here. We're gonna get this. That's a Titanite shard. You need that. That should be Titanite shard number 2. Yep. Are they gonna fuck right off? They are not gonna fuck right off. Okay. No bombs yet. We'll get them. Like I said, I think that one was some bombs out there. All these souls we're getting, we actually do need to. Yep. And I don't think this is enough bombs on this guy. No, it's not. We'll come back for him. I just like getting these guys out of my way. Wrong one. This one has a shard, get it. We're gonna get this Estus right here. And we're gonna run and drop down here. Get that soul. And go this way. We have to go this way in order to help initiate the boss fight. Actually, not really to initiate the boss fight, but in order to get the banner that allows us to warp afterwards.
They have left.
Shit, didn't get it. There we go. We only need that. We don't need the way of the blue bullshit. If you keep talking to her, she will give you that. But we're not doing that. We're going to fight the boss right now. What? One more? Bullshit, I even got frostbitten. While we wait for that door to open, we will go and sit down here, because we might as well. Gonna light this. I know there's a soul over there to the left, but we're not gonna mess with it. I hate it when they get in my way like that. We're gonna get this because we need this, the Nestus shard. Like I said, as long as it's not too far out of the way, we'll get all the little souls that are around. I was gonna try to quit out there, but figured F it. That guy was in my face. Gotta be careful here. I just run by everybody. Almost fell off. Not good. What the shit? This is what I say by, quitting out. It actually resets all the enemies in the zone also, which is good, because now I can just come right back in this and not have it be a problem at all. You'll see. See? No enemies near me. Like magic. What up, Onion Bro? Talk to him if you want to. I'm not doing his quest. I only made this character just for this tutorial. Now, right now, we only have 4 shards. That's only going to get up to a plus 1. We got to get 8 more. It's possible. continue to run. Makes us one of the better souls. Yeah, that's all right. Hug the right, you'll go down quicker. You do take some fall damage, so be aware of that. Just run by these guys, they can't even hurt you until they're done transforming. They carry these big weapons and they can't do shit with them until they're done transforming. I am gonna sit down here. Continue to run. Run off so you hit the tree in the air. If you do that, you won't take any fall damage. Okay, still got just that default shield. That's what we're gonna do. That's a shard right there. So we wanna get it. Jesus, the rapage. I'm not getting caught. What the shit? I'm not getting caught up with this crap. Alright. Continue going this way. This is your shield. Get. This might be a shard over here, I can't remember. No, this is an armor set. Spam the A button until you get there. Now hopefully this asshole will fall off. Nice. He almost always will follow you and fall to his death. Now, we have to equip the dagger here. Ah, the other guy's coming down, I can hear him. And we just need to go this way. Now, we're looking for all of the shards. I think this might be one. No. There should be five shards then. You will get poisoned. It's no biggie. We need that. Seven shards. Nice. Five more to go. We don't need that. I believe this one gives us a shield. It's a good shield just the same. There's bad evil creatures up here. They're gonna wanna eat me. We're gonna light these fires. Because we're here, and it's habit. That might be a stone up there. Excellent. More titanite shards. Here's one right over here. Run to get this one. Animation will save me. down at this. Oh, won't let me. Go ahead and kill me. Come on. Could have killed me faster. Would have been better for me. Alright. Souls retrieved. Let's go ahead and warp back real quick. We want to make sure we have 23 strength, and then dump the rest in whatever you feel like. I highly recommend you dump it in endurance.
Welcome, very then take.
Because this weapon is heavy as shit and uses a lot of endurance. Actually. No homeward bones.
Ashen one.
Remember, kids, always have your homeward bones equipped in your hotbar. Always. Okay, so we still need three more shards. Beautiful. That's what we wanted. Some of these things over here are shards. Switch to the dagger. Two-handed. I use the trigger. The left trigger in order to make it do this. You're using the special skill move that it has. I think this might be a shard. Nope. Okay, well, we're at our destination. So, now we climb. This is the most boring part of getting this weapon. I know there's secret shit around here. I'm not bothering to get it just now. Just to cure the poison, heal me up. Look at her weirdo face. And just in case I die, because this guy that's up here guarding the Great Axe can easily kill me at this low level. There he is. The Asylum Demon. Oh, does he see me? Okay, so we need two more.
Pretty, be careful.
This is the part where we go hunting. It's the soup for the win. That is probably a shard right out there. Perfect. Alright, now that we got the last one, let's go get this bad boy up to plus 3.
Pretty, be careful.
Just a thing of beauty. Alright, go destroy people with it now. Bye-bye.